Hi, this is Brian Scott Lipton for CityTour.com, and we're live right outside of Radio City Music Hall on the red carpet of the 67th Annual Tony Awards. We're talking to the gorgeous and hilarious, as I quoted, Shalita Grant from Vanya and Sonia and Masha and Spike. All right, tell me about the dress.
Okay, the dress is everything. You know, get a shot of this. It's great. This is Thea, and my diamonds sit Forever Mark, and my purse sit Lauren Merkin. So I'm just doing it up tonight.
So how much fun are you having tonight?
I'm having a lot of fun. You know, I was actually a little concerned this morning. I was like, I don't want to get out of bed. It's safer here. I don't want to go. And I got to work today, and my show is awesome. You know, it's so lovely and funny, and I love seeing the people that I work with. So it put me in such a great mood. So I'm actually nerves-free. I'm present. I'm just like, let's do it. Let's be at the Tonys today and look good. Whatever.
And yes, I mean, your show's nominated. Three of your cast members are nominated. Your director's nominated.
Absolutely.
I mean, a year ago at the McCarter, could you have foreseen, could Cassandra have foreseen this?
You know what's funny? I play a psychic. I haven't seen any of this. I am not method, I can tell you that much.
Now, have you gotten a little more psychic since you played Cassandra?
Yeah, tequila after the Tonys are over. That's all I know.
Have a great night. We wish you the best. I love you so much. This is Brian Scott Lipton for CityTour.com. We've had an amazing night at the Tony Red Carpet at Radio City Music Hall at the 67th Annual Tony Awards.